It's very boring. Try to find a bowing that doesn't have too many variables. This is a tricky passage because Beethoven is changing the articulation. It's not one consistent idea. Sometimes we have slurred notes, sometimes we have separate notes. A solution that I've found is actually to employ a down bow dropping where we bounce two notes in one go. This to me is an easier solution than trying to employ any kind of slurring on an up bow and then adding another up bow or any of that stuff.